Welcome to the channel Engineering Simplified. In this video, I am going to walk you through on how you can change the outlook of Matlab editor from looking something like this to this. So you can see this is a dark theme. It is better for the eyes. It is more visually appealing and it is just more vibrant. So how do you enable the dark theme? There are two ways to apply dark mode or change the color scheme of Matlab. The first way is by going to the home, preferences and color in Matlab, and the second is by downloading an add-on which is called Matlab Schemer. In this video, I am going to show you both the ways on how you can change the outlook of Matlab. For the first way, you need to go to the home tab on the top, and within the home tab you have to browse to preferences. Here you make your way to the color, and here you can change everything from the background to the keywords to strings, commands and everything. So let's say if I untick use system colors, I can make the background go black, and I can, and this shows you the preview of how it is going to look after you click apply. So if I make the background black and I make the text white and I click apply, this is how it will look, right? And you can play around with this. You can change the colors to whatever you want, whatever suits you, and just have fun with it and have something that really makes you feel good when coding. If you want to revert back, you can always go here and click restore default colors and click apply, and ta-da, we are back. The second way, which is like a more professional way of putting up a theme, is by using this add-on which is called Matlab Schemer. In order to download this, you open your browser and you type Matlab Schemer. This is the link. I am also going to put the link in the description. This is Matlab Schemer, which is built by Scott. So you click download here. I have already downloaded this to my desktop. So here it is. I open it up and I have to extract it. I extract it to, let's say, the desktop, right? And now what I need to do is I need to go to my Matlab and I need to browse to the directory in which I have extracted this. So I've extracted this to the desktop. I need to go to the desktop in this, right? To go to the desktop, I need to browse. Yeah, here it is. So this shows all the files on the desktop. And here, this is the file that was extracted. So I open this, and once I'm inside this and I have these files showing here, I go to my command window, I type schemer underscore import and I press enter. Once I press enter, it is going to open this pop-up and ask me which file or which theme do I need to select. I go to the schemes here, and these are all the themes which are present in this Matlab schemer. So you can click on any and the theme is going to change. So if I click Cobalt, this is the theme. Again, if I need to change it, I go to the command window and I write schemer underscore import, click enter, I go to schemes and I choose the other theme, whatever I want, right? So this is the next other theme, and you can just play around. If you want to like change the theme again, you go to schemer underscore import and you go to schemes and you can select whatever you want. Right, you can go for matrix. There are tons of themes here. Right, so you can change the themes around, and then once, if you like a theme and you want to stick with it, but if you don't like a particular color, what you can do is you can go to preferences and go to color. Let's say if I don't like this green color here, right, I want to make it yellow. I go to preferences, I find out this green and I change it to yellow. I click apply and this turns to yellow. So these are the two ways to change Matlab theme into dark mode. As always, don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next video.